Guys, I think it's finally happening. It's Small Fry. Oh, it's Little Buddy. Oh, I get to pick how Little Buddy looks too. Little Buddy is the most base thing I've ever seen in my life. Oh, no. Wait, motion controls are on. I didn't ask for this. I wasn't expecting to be taught how to play this game today, but I guess it makes sense. And of course, for my character, I have picked the Octoling girl, because that is the objectively correct choice. Look at this guy. Look at him. It's a little guy. I'm a big fan. What's going on here? Who's this dude up in the foreground? Okay, wait. Please? Yes? Big man! It's Big Man! It's also Shiver. I'm a big fan of Shiver. But I'm not gonna go talking about that on the internet too much. I'm gonna pretend like I didn't watch the direct 2 weeks ago and like I don't know what this theme is for this. Rock, paper, scissors. I'm so surprised. Yeah, but the cool new thing about this is there's three hosts. That means there's now three-way Splatfest, which is going to be really interesting to see how these play out, which I suppose that's exactly what we're going to find out. See, this is why Shiver is based, because Rock is objectively the best choice, and Shiver is also objectively the best choice. Whoa! Yo, this hub looks so cool. Oh, wow. This is great. I love this. Oh, wait. Hang on. Real quick. Give me no motion controls, please. I don't even know where to go. I just want to look at everything. Man. Some people. I've been on here for less than a minute.
Sus!
No!
Sussy!
No.
Among Us.
Oh yeah, Caden's in the back. Is that another one? No Splatfest in session right now. Wait, am I allowed to play yet? Well, let me get my Splatfest team. I'm Rock. Huge fan of that tie-dye. That looks great. I'm a big fan of these sunglasses. We're gonna put on those sunglasses. I think I need to try the Splatana first. Oh wait, there's emotes. Wait. Okay, so the dabbing isn't quite here yet. As soon as I get a hold of it, that's all I'm gonna use. We really do live in a post Among Us world, don't we? Man, you can tell that there isn't really anything to do in this game right now because people are just unhinged in what they're saying because they're just bored. Yeah, so I didn't realize that I couldn't play today. I don't know what I was thinking I could do today, but I'll be back in a few days when the Splatfest actually starts. Alright, in light of the fact that I can't play Splatoon 3 today, I guess I'll just play Splatoon one last time and get my goodbyes in. Alright, here we go. I'm a big fan of the dual wielding because my general strategy is to just get in as fast as possible and disturb the peace. Yeah, because what are they going to do if I just get in here? But pretend that didn't happen. I got too arrogant. All right, let's take back our turf. Oh, okay. Well, that's something. As long as I'm getting kills. All right. Hello. I'm disturbing the peace over here. I think we got this. I think we got this. That's ours, right? Yeah. Yeah, that's for sure. What, are the cats going to be back in this next game? I didn't even think about that. Are these two going to be here? Do I have to say goodbye to the cats? Who's this level one that just bought the game? I'm sorry, do you know that there's a third game coming out in a few days?
Oh shoot, was I not supposed to join?
No, Caden, you weren't supposed to.
I thought you told me you were going to record a video, so I had to download it for myself.
You didn't just pay $120 for both Splatoon 2 and 3, did you?
No. I'm getting a refund.
Okay. Oh. I'll be real. I kind of zoned out for a second thinking about the amount of money that Caden just spent on. What are you doing? Oh, my word. That he spent on a... Uh-oh. Hello. What are you doing? Okay, he's technically playing right now, so that's something. All right, buddy. All right, buddy. All right, buddy. It's time to go. What? He's still here. This is the level one person. That's the level one person. Maybe they didn't just get the game today. Maybe they've just been doing that for every single match they've been in for the last 5 years. Oh, I'm kind of tight about that. Okay. All right. Well, I'm seeing that all of them are right there. So let's just sneak around. Question mark. Can I make that jump? Cool. I am behind enemy lines right now. Let's just mess them up right now. They don't need to know I'm back here. Cover an area. Hopefully, I can distract them while we're here. Okay, well, yeah, it's kind of hard to do that when whoever this is throwing. I'm about to report another player today. That's right, I had to report another player earlier today for doing the exact same thing in Salmon Run. What are you doing? They're actively disrupting us. I am mad about that. Hey, Nintendo. Make player reporting easier in the next game. Please. Oh. Okay, so not only did we have someone throwing, but we also had a player leave, so it was just me and one other guy playing. I think my suggestion for the online would be, well, obviously, if they're not moving, kick them, but then replace them with an AI. I know you have AIs because you put them in the Octolings in the single player. So just give us one of those so we're not wasting our time. I know you have AIs built. Just use them online. All right, hopefully I have a bunch of teammates who aren't gonna throw. Ooh, all right. That was good camping on them. Although if my teammate had gotten them a second earlier, perhaps that wouldn't have happened. Man, there's nothing more satisfying in this game than getting some good teammates that know what they're doing and aren't gonna throw. But like, that shouldn't have to be satisfying, right? Like, people should already just not be doing that. Like, what's the point? I don't get the point, other than making people like me mad, which I suppose is their point. Right? Like, that's what they want. They want me mad. Be mad. Nice. Alright, cool. There's a sniper up here. Nice. Alright. I think we've just messed them up. Yeah, I think that's an easy dub right there. Oh boy. All right, here we go. It's a lot better. We like to see that a lot better than whatever that crap was last round. Oh. Well, now I feel bad cuz they had an inactive player. See, this is the thing that sucks about inactive player. Everybody loses. Put the AIs in. Oh, okay. I should have seen that coming. I am. What dude has like maxed out? Oh. Maybe in Splatoon 3 I should figure out how to use ability chunks because I have never bothered with those. And maybe I should. But yeah, just having teammates that you automatically know what they're going for and you can support them, or just having them support you just as much, it's a fantastic feeling. That's why I love this game. And I don't have any teammates helping me right now. Uh-oh. There he is. See? Last second. Dude came in clutch. I think they have an inactive player, and I feel bad about this. Oh my goodness, that is awful. I am betting you that I'm gonna go ahead and say right now, they have an inactive player. Let's see it. Yep, there it is. Inactive player. He got one kill though. How did he? Okay. Alright, so let me tell you this story about this guy I was playing with earlier today that I ended up reporting, because I was like, this is ridiculous. So we're playing Salmon Run on this map, and let's see, where is this boss? Where is he? I'm playing, and this guy, it seems innocuous at first because he doesn't seem like he's throwing at all because he's actually like painting the ground, he's getting ink everywhere, he's killing salmons, all of that stuff. He's playing the game properly until he picks up an egg. And as soon as he picks up an egg, he starts walking into the water over and over and over. And every time someone revived him, he would just walk straight back in. And for the life of me, I wanted to believe he had Joy-Con Drift. But then I moved him like off to the side of the water to a different spot, and he still redirected to that same spot. So it was clearly intentional. So not only is this man putting us down a player, he's also intentionally sabotaging and making sure we can't have all the eggs. And I was... that got me mad. So I had to go on the Switch Online app, learn how to report someone, just because, I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't have reported him. I don't know. It felt like the right thing to do, but I think it's exactly what he wanted. So, who knows. So, it wasn't just that, though. At first I thought, okay, maybe he's just throwing because he wants to get out of the match. He wants to hopefully have us die quickly. He didn't mean to get into the match. I mean, if you're in the match, you should be playing. Like, there's no question. But I was willing to give him the benefit of the doubt. I'm about to die. I was willing to give him the benefit of the doubt that he wasn't intentionally trying to mess us up. I was willing to give him the benefit of the doubt that he wasn't actually trying to mess us up and that he just wanted to get out of the match. But no, he gets back into another match and I match into him with him again and had to deal with the same crap again. Ooh, we are not in a good spot right now. Oh, I am not in a good spot right now. Here I go. And I think the worst part is that I would have new teammates every time, and this guy, and my teammates wouldn't know that this is what he was doing. So, like, yeah, by third wave, they'd realize what he was up to, and they would stop saving him. Because this guy was spamming, like, the help me button. He's just wasting everybody's time, is my big issue. Uh-oh. He's just wasting everybody's time, and I really don't appreciate that. Also, the guns today, kind of not based. I'm not a big fan of these guns today. Uh-oh. This might be an issue. There is multiple boss salmons in the ring right now. Not good. We just need to not die, because it's kind of going crazy right now. I'm going to run over here, just in case. 48 eggs, not bad. Man, it's hard to believe that this game is 5 years old already. Like, I was still, like, early high school when this game came out. And it does not seem like that long ago. I remember when they first announced this game, and they announced this game mode, and I was like, man, they really added Call of Duty Zombies to Splatoon, didn't they? And as far as I can tell from all the trailers, it looks like they entirely improved upon the Salmon Run concept. And I'm hearing about this, like, whole Salmon invasion thing or whatever that's gonna happen on the main hub world. And I think that's a really cool idea, and I can't wait to see what that is. Like, who knows? I'm just really excited to actually play Splatoon 3. What is this? Spoon? Come on. Thank you. I just love Splatoon. This whole series and concept for a game is just teeming with life and cult. Like, this game has its own culture within the game, and it's beautifully made. It makes sense, and it just feels alive, and I love that about this whole series. I'm gonna start playing Splatoon on this channel. I hope you guys like Splatoon, because we're playing Splatoon on this channel. Uh-oh, dark. It's dark, guys. I'm kind of scared now. Honestly, I'll be real. I didn't know about these dark waves until today. Stop. Chill. Yo, chill. Chill. There is nothing worse than getting splatted by a small fry. I didn't know these, like, special modes existed in Salmon Run until, like, earlier this week. Because I don't know how I got skated by without knowing about this. Uh-oh. There's only one person left. Where are they? Uh-oh. Spoon, it's up to you now. Okay, we're back in that. Uh-oh, okay. Someone needs to get out here. Oh, and, okay. Oh, I didn't know you could get splatted after. Well, that is my send-off to Splatoon 2 before we start doing some Splatoon 3 content on this channel. Maybe I'll come back to this someday. But yeah, it's been a pretty great 5 years, and I'm kind of sad I'm only getting around to really knowing much about this game until now. Like, I love this game, all first and second one. I guess I wasn't old enough to understand how to play games that well. So now that we're finally here, I think I'm ready to actually understand how to play a game. I'll see you guys all in Splatoon 3. I hope to see you guys Saturday during the Splatfest. I'm really excited, and I will see you again with some more Splatoon 3 content. Hi guys, Pearl? And Marina. Pearl Marina. I think a synonym for that is Pearl Heart.